A big step today in the fight to get a new shelter for Indy Animals. Today, the Friends of Indy Animals announced a $1 million grant from the Lilly Endowment to build a new Indianapolis Animal Care Services shelter. These are early renderings, though the design will probably change. The city has committed $18 million to this project, and right now they're getting ready for that eventual site and the build.